That was my first and last time on a funicular.
Huh?
Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them.
I hate this. Oh.
Outside.
Four! Okay, here we go!
Keep heading up. Get back on that snatcher's trail.
Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground, at the fort's keep!
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again! I thought we were looking for a mine!
Ah, oh, shit. God damn it, more juvies!
What's that?
Well, good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks.
Did you see that? Above us?
A little help here? Oh, don't tell me. Let's move through fast. Not getting the best bite from this place.
Yeah, no shit. How much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly word about it.
drill. After it. Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
This is good.
Be right there. Hold on.
Fire in the hole!
Move up! Don't let that turret hit us down!
Museum's clear.
Now this was quite a battle.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
Might just take this one with me.
Got it. Oh shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off!
It overheated! These guns are live! Why, I have no idea!
Rock out!
Check your aim! I gotcha.
Nice!
Exhibit, but it looks like it's over.
Finally. And let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, Jim, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell in them too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
What's that drone? Get back in that nest!
Idea how we get the drawbridge down? There we go. Bridge is coming down.
There. That should do the trick.
Roll the track. Sniper, take cover. Alright, who's next?
Alright. Let's get inside this key. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go?
Oh, shit! Found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Nice.
I know.
Jenny, there's a snatcher!
Oh, shit.
Come on, we gotta hurry! Stay down! Incoming frag!
Heads up! More coming in!
Looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there. Got it!
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah?
Hey! There's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there. There we go. Fine now. You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Things are on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Sweet! Got him. Nice. Shit. Hey, where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Use this. Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good.
Take it!
Jacob!
Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah,
let's just get that gate open.
Hey, help me with this.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who are they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, afraid not. Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors. Sweet! Hey, can't do this alone.
Nice!
Time to get out of here. We haven't seen a snatcher for a while. Adele, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something. Get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
I'll take that.
Find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Thanks. Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Dell likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher. Sweet!
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
Find this snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path and cover you two.
Rock a swarm, but no snatcher!
Take out the hunters up there!
Throw down! got all the drones up here.
Hey, we could use some help.
Got enough.
We're moving. Come on.
We need some support over here.
On it. And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
We're gonna find the snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path and cover you two. Drones up here.
Hey, we could use some help.
Just what I need. One dead drone.
We're moving. Come on.
We need some support over here.
On it. And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details. Got him. Like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.